alone in my sorrow and dead in my sin.
Hey, Fox here. Just ran through a river. So you can see it's raining cats and dogs. And anywhere there's bound to be a creek running and overflowing with water. So, Ruth, what are you excited for this week?
Just getting closer to God and, like, seeing, like, what we get to do. And, like, since we'll be working with people, I can't wait to, like, meet them all.
Awesome. Since this is your last year as a student doing a mission trip, how do you feel about that?
A little sad because I like doing mission trips, but hopefully I'll be able to do them in the future.
Awesome. It was sweet talking to you, Ruth. I hope you have a wonderful week.
Thanks.
Catch you later.
When death was arrested and my life began.
Lots of kids.
Humidity, lots of kids. Did you enjoy it though?
Yeah.
You did enjoy it? Awesome. I was there and I got to witness that the kids enjoyed Sabrina. It was awesome. All right, talk to you later, America. So David, if you were to comment one thing about your student life missions trip so far, student life urban serve so far, what would it be? If you could comment anything about it.
It's hot.
What was that?
It's hot.
How hot would you say it is?
Very hot.
Very hot? But it's like cool, right? Like, or is it humid?
Very, very humid.
You heard it from Dave himself, folks. Very, very humid, very, very hot. We'll check back in later. Today, and I'm sitting here with my good friend, Brooke. Say hi, Brooke. Brooke, what are you excited for today? Brooke, if I was to say something about your personality is that you are very expressive and I could just see your excitement bubbling over.
Not very good at this.
You're excellent. I'm excited for you. And we're just playing one of my favorite games here, Capitalism. And I just want to introduce you to somebody new. Can I introduce you to my friend Cortland? Cortland, say hi. Where are you from, Cortland?
I hail from the great state of Texas.
Texas, what town in Texas?
Amarillo.
City? Amarillo, Texas, everybody.
You displayed on a criminal's cross. Darkness rejoiced as though heaven had lost.